I exactly don't know the numbers, but it will be releasing in all the 9 screens that we have in India. The last I heard is that it's going to release in 50 screens across US, and there are quite a number of screens that is releasing in the Middle East, UAE. But the exact count I won't be knowing, and it's the arrangement between the local distributors and the IMAX. I'm expecting the screen count to go higher. Yeah, obviously that's the business model now. We need to release a film in the maximum number of theaters to get the maximum viewership. And with a film like Bahubali, where the people are anticipating so much about the movie that the trailer crossed 100 million views first time ever in India, on par with Hollywood films. So there is so much of anticipation on the film. It makes sense to release the film in more number of theaters. That's what the audience want. That's what we want. Yeah, but luckily because we had a little bit of tension when we were releasing the first part, but on the second part we are quite confident because we have a big fan base that has been following us for the past 2 years. Even though it's 2 years, none of them lost the interest in the film. It was keeping on going, and everyone wants to know the answer to the question, WKKP. So we are quite upbeat about it. No, that is, I don't believe that. I think whether I'm a director or the producer or who or the cameraman or whoever we are all being carried on the big on a big ship called Bahubali. You know, Bahubali is such a big thing, and we being the people who worked on it, we are getting the attention. I don't think I'm bigger than that, and the whole film Bahubali was possible because of this man who gave on being on a being a top hero in South and giving 3.5 years for the film. I don't think we could have done without him. Okay, thank you very much. Thanks for all the support.
Sir, one photo.